Hello, and welcome back to the Titanfall 2 single-player campaign. So you've seen this little bit before, because this is where it's restarted. It's actually a few days since I recorded what will be episode 3 for you, I think. Basically, I wasn't really up to doing recording for a few days. That's why this is probably going to go up later than I had initially anticipated. So I think now, if you're watching this, the idea is it's going to go up around Christmas and New Year. But you've probably already seen 3 episodes before I'm explaining this, but hey, now you'll know why.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
Okay, so there's a helmety thing over there. And I know some people will get upset if I don't try and recover these things. So I will give a go when they're obvious. I'm not actually running around hunting for them, but hey. Oop. Okay. Oh, I messed that up, didn't I? No, maybe not. Oh, God, how did I make that? I completely messed those jumps up, but somehow managed to make it, so we live to fight another day. Where are we going now? Down here. There we go. Those dealt with.
Slisk, this is Ash. I have a Vanguard class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
I don't bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with.
I guess we
I'm sure I can take
ride these things.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. Scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
So
I'm being taken down an assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms.
That's what I'm doing, fella.
Pilot, I think.
What's my other gun? That's short range, so this, I guess, is my long range option at the moment. Now he's got a shield. Ouch, that hurt. There we go. Got a round behind him. Don't have to worry about the shield too much then. Where do I go now? Well, I guess I don't want to go there, because that thing's crushing everybody. Oh, crushing the those. I guess onto here and then... we'll run around it. And then off here. That was bad. Get the guy with a shield. It's not really the gun for long range. There we go. Flatline. There we go. Now I guess we jump on there. Oh, Jesus. Oh. There we go. Got him. Okay, need to avoid the turrets. Ooh, it's Spitfire. Let's have a Spitfire. That was the good LMG. Now, where do we go? Oh. Don't want to jump onto these things and then realise that it's a death trap. Right. So these things... BT again. We are not far apart. Keep moving. Take those out just in case. Ah! Almost get crushed. So I've got to look at what's appeared over there. Get off here. Another guy still there? Oh no. Sorry, Robbie. Oh. Bugger, crabby things. Keep running out of ammo. I guess now we're using this. Oh no, L-Star. We'll have an L-Star instead. Oh, Aris. I should probably have watched where it was going. Oh, there's still a guy over there. Alright, so I need to jump on this and go over there rather than ride it all the way up into the death grid. I know you're here. We're... Shit! I hate those crabby things! Oh, there's another Spitfire there. Oh, what's a G2? I used a G2 before. Oh, it's another DMR. So give this a go while we're at range. I think there was another one. What other gun we got? We got Flatline, you know, Spitfire and a G2. And I guess we're going this way. Do I need to jump off this thing, or can I just stay on it? Oh my god. I think maybe I should have got off here. I don't know. Could have paid more attention. Let's jump off. Let's see where the damn thing's actually going. And change over to... Okay, so it probably was a good idea to get up there. Shit! Run away from the crab. Now, I realise I probably could do a lot better if I was wall running and all that kind of stuff. But I don't, and I'm not. I'm just going to try and work my way around without dying. Shit! More crabby things! Arse! Run away! No! Bugger! Should probably... not be so impatient. And actually, work my way. Oh, bugger. Didn't mean to throw that second grenade then. Right. So that's that little section cleared. Damn Okay, so now we have to get onto this thing. Or onto the next one. So that we can get over there. Yeah, if you're looking for a lot of wall-running, fast-action combat, it's not me. I think the LMGs and DMRs are more my style.
Pilot, are you alright?
Oh, there's BT again.
Barely. That was a meat grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
My luck, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Well, the woman at the start said this was designed for killing, but it appears to be making prefab houses. Though why would you have a prefab house with a mannequin in it? Don't know. It's making a lot of them, whatever it's making. It's quick. This wall? Yes. So I have to go up then.
Pilot, scans indicate the dome above is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting here by any means necessary.
The dome above? We're in a dome? Okay, well,
the dome is still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute you sincerely. You have that word.
Do I trust the word of somebody who sounds like a homicidal maniac? Probably not a good idea. And then over there, I guess.
Simulation dome scenario activated. Resetting terrain.
Oh. A simulation dome. Make sure everything's real. Reloaded. Oh shit!
Well done, I
missed the simple jump. And I think the auto response thing assumed that I'd made it from the fact it said, "Well done, pilot." All you have to do is drop down onto the thing. And I missed it. Right. Yes. I made it that time. Yay! So this is the dome. Yeah. So it's a combat arena, basically. It's all the fake trees and buildings. Okay. Very open combat arena. Yeah. There's a big building over there. Ah, a big building here. Let us get some height.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now. We shall see how impressive you truly are.
Ooh, very fancy. She's got a fancy dorm. Still thinking this is the best, probably the best place to start. Whatever those are. Oh, I guess those are wool running things.
Delivering militia test subjects.
Yeah, right. Good guys.
Nothing about this is in our favor. Aim sharp.
Hey fellas.
127 load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying spectres.
Spectres. Probably do with.
Kind of busy, BT.
If in combat, utilize your cloak. It will temporarily make you invisible. Initiating IMC Reaper test program.
What the hell is a Reaper test program? Get rid of him first. Oh, Globbit. That would be a Reaper then.
Pilot to Titan video feed re-established. Cooper, the houses contain weapon caches. I saw them being loaded on the assembly line.
Your tactics are impressive.
Okay.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
Oh shit!
The IFC really ought to thank me for helping me be more effective. Perhaps I'll have to renegotiate my contract.
Oh shit! How many little fucking crabby things are there?
You should have died by now.
Arse shouldn't be on the ground!
Awaiting order to proceed, over.
Right, more ammo for the L-Star.
I admire your perseverance. I have tagged enemies. Kappa 1, eliminate the militia pilot. You are clear to engage.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dog breach.
Come on, come on, come on. Die, you mother... Okay, oh shit, they explode. Yeah. And we're gonna have to go through all that again. Go, go, LMG!
I think I pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an
open. Oh, shit!
Marking your HUD.
Damn it! Come on, you little have to remember to stay far enough away from it so I don't die in the explosion. Right.
You?
Still operational, but unable to escape. I have detected an opening in the outer wall. You should get out of there while you can. Marking your HUD.
Okay, so gotta get... Gotta get through all these guys here. And if I can get...
Cooper, I have detected an opening in the outer wall. You should get out of
there. I'm trying to get to the opening in the outer wall. Shit. All right. Okay. So everything is reloaded.
As I should have expected, the IMC infantry clearly lack your resolve. Perhaps I have no choice but to step in personally.
Oh, goody. Well, eventually we got through that. Basically because of my own stupid mistakes of standing close to things that were blowing up. BT is still trying to break out. Attempt 63 failed.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21.
Why would he be putting a price on my head if they're all working
to
together?
IMC personnel. This is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain the security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex.
Good. I guess we go up.
Pilot, I do not know what you did, but a series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free.
Excellent. You break free and come and rescue me.
This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
Hacking the crabs. Hate those crabby things. If you don't see them early enough, then you either shoot them and they blow you up and kill you, or you have to run away a lot. Where am I supposed to be going? Oh, bugger. Oh, that's alright. I thought I was going to die if I dropped down here. So BT's over there. I have to make it over there.
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot.
Well, I would have done if you hadn't run off. Okay, we have an exit. Can't remember what bloody loadout I've got on this one. Basically, big shooty gun, it seems. Oh yeah, and the hold.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Yes, I know.
Warning. Our reactor is unstable.
You're one lucky bastard.
Arse. What do you mean, I'm one lucky bastard? I just died. I'm not very good at this game, I don't think. Oh, bollocks. You're gonna make me do this bloody jump again. Did I just see a helmet here? I did. There you go.
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot.
I'm coming, BT. Right.
Pilot mode engaged. Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Nowhere to go, pilot.
So I've got two Titans with the same loadout as me.
I'm just doing my job, and my job is to kill you.
Shit. Dash, run away. There's another thingy there, grab that. Press G for VTOL holder. Why can't I kill these fucking things? Got one. Okay, so we got two. Now we got one left up there.
You're dead, Hellaw.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Is there any more little green things I can pick up? I know it's telling me G to hover, but I don't think hovering is particularly a good idea, is it?
Warning. Detecting hull damage. Quite
a bunch of missiles at him. Maybe I just need to get closer. I don't know.
It's time for some death from above.
Can't get through that little gap. Yay! I think we got him. Probably not the most exciting Titan fight. Alright. Can't see any more little green things to pick up. Batteries, so I guess we just have to try and escape. Hey, battery! Here comes the boss fight, I guess.
Risk has put a high price on your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me.
It looks like she's got a close combat Titan.
Let us begin. Your mistakes will be your undoing.
Excessive damage. Warning.
Run away!
I cannot feel your fear, but I know you are afraid. Of course, it was perfect.
Get flight cord, bitch! Oh, Aris, that didn't, do as much as I'd hoped. Oh god, this.
I do hope you had this last request, but that time you should not have done that violent.
Arse! Oh no, I think I got her. Wow. I went for a completely random hit F for close combat.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I
recommend
you leave through the tunnel.
I think she went to kill me at the same time, but I got her. Which is a bit fortunate. Onwards. Are we going to escape?
Should take no further shortcuts.
Yeah, shortcuts seem to be a bad idea. So, there we are. Bit of a hectic episode, but we made it through there eventually, with quite a few deaths. Anyway, thanks for watching.